The fact that I'm at risk of seeing a 14-year-old's opinion at any point during my day is a human rights violation.